So, these are the states on the border between Mexico and the United States. These are the United States states that are where Trump would build the wall. As far as I know, I don't know exactly his plan, but... Okay, so California, it's on the way west side. And going east, it's California, Arizona, New Mexico, then Texas. Then it's Louisiana, the Mississippi, then Alabama, then Florida. There we go. Ha! I memorized that. I have a terrible memory, so this is a miracle. Praise God. It's Sunday. Anyway, see ya.